Today, I feel inspired to draw and paint a colorful betta fish on a dramatic black background. I am using a white canvas with a botched painting on it, which I covered with black acrylic paint. I can't wait to transform this witness of my artistic failure into a successful art. And yes, I do not allow for any other outcome, as I will just keep trying and covering the bad ones. I'm sketching with white chalk pen, first marking the area that the fish will be covering to make sure the composition looks balanced on the canvas. I then follow with white acrylic paint to capture the contours. I'm working with Liquitex soft body acrylics, as heavy body acrylics are just too thick for my liking, especially when working on a small and detailed piece. The next step is to block in the approximate colors, and you will see me taking some artistic liberties regarding fish anatomy, like the missing little fin behind its gills where I just pretend it's not there at all. From this point, it is just a question of playing around with the colors until it looks like intended. Thank you. I will also have to use Posca pen to redefine the folds on its fins. I will cover it again with colors and gradients, but it helps me to orientate myself and focus on the details. This piece would be probably much more straightforward in oils, however, for the sake of my kittens, I do not want to have open solvents around. I will, at some point, try it with water-soluble oils though.
We'll be right back.
I'm adding some texture for the illusion of scales and also redefining the edges to more sharpness with black Posca pen. I need to go over with black acrylic paint as well, as Posca gives super matte finish and my acrylics are a bit more shiny and I managed to make the canvas a bit dirty anyway. And there we have it, a little cute piece of a curious little fishy even a beginner can master. Comment, like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.